Therefore, let us not therefore judge one another anymore. But judge.